three-phase full wave converter. The three-phase converters are extensively used in industrial applications up to 120 kW level, where two-quadrant operation is required. Figure A shows the circuit diagram of full wave converter for highly inductive load. The thyristors are fired at interval of pi by 3. At omega t is equal to pi by 6 plus alpha, as shown in figure B waveform, the thyristor T6 is already conducting and thyristor T1 is turned on. During interval omega t greater than or equal to pi by 6 plus alpha and less than or equal to pi by 2 plus alpha, thyristor T1 and T6 conducts and line to line voltage VAB appears across the load. Now this line to line voltage VAB is equal to neutral voltage minus VAN minus VBN. So the value of line to line voltage VAB is equal to VAN minus VBN. At omega t is equal to pi by 2 plus alpha, as shown in figure B, thyristor T2 is fired and thyristor T6 is reverse biased immediately. Thyristor T6 is turned off due to natural commutation. During the interval omega t greater than or equal to pi by 2 plus alpha and less than or equal to 5 pi by 6 plus alpha, as shown in figure B, thyristor T1 and T2 conducts and line voltage appears across the load, and this line voltage is VAC. The firing sequence of these thyristors are 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 1. So figure B shows the waveform for input voltage, output voltage, input current, and current through thyristor. So by taking the intervals, that is from omega t greater than or equal to pi by 6 plus alpha to pi by 2 plus alpha, and from pi by 2 plus alpha to 5 pi by 6 plus alpha, we can find out the line neutral voltages and line to line voltages. These line to line neutral voltages are defined by VAN is equal to VM sin omega t, VBN is equal to VM sin omega t minus 2 pi by 3, and VCN is equal to VM sin omega t plus 2 pi by 3. Now corresponding line to line voltages using this line to neutral voltages is given by equation. VAB is equal to VAN minus VBN is equal to root 3 VM sin omega t plus pi by 6. VBC is equal to VBN minus VCN is equal to root 3 VM sin omega t minus pi by 2, and VCA is equal to VCN minus VAN is equal to root 3 VM sin omega t plus pi by 2. The average output voltage can be found out by an equation, that is the thyristor T6 and T1 conducts for interval pi by 6 plus alpha to pi by 2 plus alpha. For that interval, the average output voltage is given by equation VDC is equal to 3 by pi integration pi by 6 plus alpha to pi by 2 plus alpha VAB into d omega t. Now substituting the value of VAB, that is line to line voltage, we get 3 by pi integration pi by 6 plus alpha to pi by 2 plus alpha. root 3 Vm sin omega t plus pi by 6 into d omega t. So solving this integration, we get the average output voltage is equal to 3 root 3 Vm divided by pi into cos alpha. And we get the maximum average output voltage when the firing angle alpha is equal to 0, then the maximum average is given by a formula Vdm is equal to 3 root 3 Vm divided by pi. So we have two voltages, average voltage Vdc and maximum average voltage Vdm. Using these two voltages, we can find out the normalized average output voltage Vn is equal to Vdc divided by Vdm, which is equal to cos alpha. For the interval, that is pi by 6 plus alpha to pi by 2 plus alpha, when thyristor T1 and T6 are conducting, we can find out the RMS voltage, which is given by equation VRMS is equal to under root 3 by pi integration pi by 6 plus alpha to pi by 2 plus alpha in 3 Vm square sine square omega t plus pi by 6 into d omega t. So solving this integration, we get the RMS voltage as VRMS is equal to root 6 Vm into under root 1 by 4 plus 3 root 3 divided by 8 pi into cos to alpha. So from RMS equation, we have VRMS is equal to root 6 Vm into under root 1 by 4 plus 3 root 3 divided by 8 pi into cos to alpha. So here the frequency of output ripple voltage is 6 into FS. So under root 6, here 6 indicates the frequency of output ripple voltage, that is equal to 6 into FS. Whereas in case of 3-phase semiconductor, it was under root 3. So the supply, the frequency of output ripple voltage was 3 into FS. So this is about the 3-phase full wave converter.